The South Carolina Department of Corrections may have to test nearly 20,000 inmates for hepatitis C. This comes after the result of a lawsuit settlement. The deal received preliminary approval from a federal court. Another hearing will be held in February. Nearly 17% of inmates nationwide have hepatitis C. And according to attorneys involved in the local case, the South Carolina Department of Corrections has failed to test inmates for the disease.